This year is the year of recovery from COVID-19. We stopped the spread of the disease, but the economic impact and hit on council revenue was real. This 10-year budget is about how we get the best outcomes for Auckland. It will provide for our city's future while keeping our rates increases low compared to other growth cities in New Zealand. We'll help Auckland's economy recover, support our communities, build water and housing infrastructure, and improve our transport network. We'll continue to make progress on cleaning up our beaches and streams and on our long-term response to climate change. Auckland Council is forecast to take a $1 billion revenue hit because of COVID-19. This budget aims to find a balance between investing in our city and not overburdening our residents. We need your feedback on these issues and how we pay for them. To have your say, go to akhaveyoursay.nz/recoverybudget and tell us what you think of our plans for the future of Auckland.